It is the year 2277, and mankind is still suffering the after effects of full-scale nuclear war. Luckily for you, not only is Liam Neeson your dad, you're fortunate enough to be raised in a sealed vault away from the perils of the ravaged wasteland. Unlike previous games, Fallout 3 is now more of an FPS RPG, and turn-based combat has gone. Instead, you are free to engage whoever you like, however you like. So, sneaking up on people and shooting them in the back of the face never gets boring. New system VATS also helps when offing enemies. It allows you to target specific areas and deal out some tasty death. Interactions with NPCs are also key to progression, be it gaining new missions or passing speech checks which allow you to gain experience. Then there is the wasteland itself, a huge vista with an unlimited amount of potential. It is as daunting as taking on a deathclaw. War may not have changed in Fallout's universe, but the way that you approach it has.